Listen. You hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice.
Hello? Hello, is anyone there?
What did we hit?
Hell if I know. I can't see a damn thing.
Berto, hold the wheel steady.
Greg!
Who the
hell are you people?
Ito na yung almasal ko. Tapos na ako magkape, tsaka magtinapay.
Looks like you caught our thieves. Nice job.
Opo,
you know,
tama,
every
tama.
Person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, I wonder?
Your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep. Stop!
Sam.
Oh, God.
You fucking shot him!
I didn't mean to!
Do you think that matters?
Nika, thanks also for sharing.
Please, let me help you. Okay, I screwed up. Randall should be the one laying there, not your brother. I can't undo what I did, but maybe I can help. I owe you, both of you. Please, anything.
You want to help? Start by getting us the fuck out of here.
Not gonna be easy, but I'll do what I can.
Hey, is he still breathing?
Jonas! I thought you'd have more time.
What do you mean? Oh, no.
Jonas, listen. I said I'd help them escape. Then we need to disappear, too.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's find Pete and get the hell off this boat.
Thanks, Michonne, for stopping me. As much as I wanted to, for what he did. I'm glad I didn't kill Zachary.
Killing Zachary wasn't the answer here, and it wouldn't have made you feel any better.
I know.
Hello, Zaira. Babay. Hello, sabay babay.
He's still up there, and he's got company.
Okay, we'll distract the guard, then we're out of here.
Hey, Joe. Can you give me a hand with something?
And thank you for sharing, Zaira.
I couldn't get anything out of him. Zachary was useless.
These people just aren't talking. Yeah. Problem is, we still know nothing about him.
I'll get him to talk. Don't worry.
I have to worry. After last time...
It won't go down like that. I swear.
It can't.
Di, tama po, tama.
They see me gone. You haven't got a chance of getting out of here.
Hey, Randall! You want to tell me how this happened?
Zachary! He was guarding the door!
Right. Samantha put you up to this? Where is she? Come on. Out with it. Where is she?
I'm only here for Pete. If you find Sam, you can have her.
I'm not letting any of you go.
Norma, forget about the girl. We can figure this out between us.
I'd like that, Pete. But your friend here seems to have other ideas. Randall, sound the horn.
Sure thing.
Drop the machete. I said drop it. I said drop it while you still have it.
Thank you for Rahel Sanchez following in John Tyrone. And Elmer, thank you very much for following. Welcome to family. And Bushu, now following. Thank you very much. Hope you enjoy my video.
Alarm! We got trouble!
Bar Ray.
Is this an attack?
Thank you, Bar Ray.
Welcome
to the family.
Figure it out. Michonne?
And John Tyrone.
I'll see if I can
thank
find
you very much.
Here.
Rogelio Sanchez, thank you for following. Love you all.
How many are there? Only three.
We might have to fight our way out.
Hell out of Norma,
my friend. What? Helen's escaped.
I think we lost him. For now. There's a boat we can use.
We'll take them out if we have to. Them or us.
No, we are not killing people. I'll give myself up.
Hate!
It buys you time to escape and no one dies. And I'll find a way back to you. I can reason with these people.
That'll never work. We have to fight our way out.
Pete, they'll kill you.
They won't. You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero. I'm doing what's best for my crew. That includes you. When you get your opening, run!
We gotta stop him, now!
Show, no! What are you doing? I could've talked them down.
I'm not taking any chances. Get ready.
Shit. Damn.
Show how. What are you doing? I could have talked them down.
I'm not taking any chances. Get ready.
Those people.
Let's go, Pete.
Holy shit!
They're over there!
Come on, swim for the boat!
Shit, you're not taking our boat too.
You're not gonna shoot me. I bet Norma wants that privilege.
Maybe I found you with a bullet in the head.
Thanks for sharing. Damn, that was so intense. Mission is really a ass-kicking ninja, right, guys? What's taking too long to download?
Riding low, put a gun in my hand. Riding low, put a gun in my hand. Riding low, put a gun in my hand. In my bed, in my head, in my hand. Was it for redemption?
Backstory kay Mission. Kasi walang background story kay Mission. Walking Dead, TV series. So, sa Telltale, pinapakita ko saan galing si Mission.
You gotta learn to keep your machete on your back instead of hack your way out. Because that doesn't always work.
I couldn't risk leaving you behind.
You gotta believe I know what I'm doing sometimes. All I'm saying is next time, let me do what I do first. And if that doesn't work, your machete can do the talking.
There's no way we can get back to our boat.
We can hide out at my house until it's clear. My dad can help you. It's not far. We'll get there before morning.
So damn tired. The house sounds pretty good.
You could stay there as long as you need.
Down!
distance between us and Norma. Both the walkers go for them instead. We can lose them in the woods.
How are we gonna do that?
Yeah, it's not like we're just gonna walk through those things.
Just watch.
We don't bump into any of them, we'll be fine.
Walkers. I don't think there's anything worse than that.
Just keep going.
Michonne, slow down.
Shit.
Just be glad it did.
Crew's gonna have to wait. We'll circle back when things cool off.
Better not take long. Don't like the thought of Oak left unsupervised.
There's a shortcut to my house, but you're not gonna like it. It's not as bad as it looks. I know the way up. This'll work.
How are we supposed to climb this?
Carefully.
If we survive this, I won't complain about going up the rigging again.
Craig and I climbed it one by one.
Well, thank you for following.
But I don't think we have time for that. Follow my lead.
Some fucking shortcut. You okay?
Holy shit! Hold on!
Don't think, just move.
Randall, I found him! This way!
Go!
Shit!
My house is up ahead. We're not far. Norma's place a while back, when it was just a couple of boats anchored to a pier. They had some supplies just sitting out, and Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go. And now Greg is dead.
Don't beat yourself up, Sam. We all make mistakes. Move on.
But you stole from them again?
I got greedy. We were desperate. Norma, I never should have pushed her.
Strikes me as a woman who doesn't like to be pushed.
This last time, I thought we could just hide this stuff on the ferry. But Greg, he didn't think it was safe. I should have listened. God, I'm dizzy.
Clear path.
You're not looking so good.
I feel even worse. Talking helps. I don't want to black out on you.
Stay with us, Sam. We're gonna get you home. Keep her focused.
Your family,
What are they like?
Dad was a lawyer. So I never won any arguments with him. My brothers, James and Alex. They look up to Greg so much. They're gonna be destroyed. It's too dangerous out here. Dad was right. He said none of us should leave the house. Walkers are trouble. People are worse. I didn't listen.
You knew the risk with Norma and you still took your brother.
If we hadn't gotten food, we all would have died. Doesn't mean I don't regret it.
That's not so bad. As long as you learn from it.
I don't know. How am I supposed to tell my dad about Greg? It's gonna ruin him. I don't know if I can.
When the time comes, you'll figure it out. Sam, wake up. Can't catch a goddamn break.
Come here. Michonne, we gotta go.
Almost there, Sam. Almost home.
Don't fucking move! Not one more step!
Whoa! We're not gonna hurt you. We just wanna help this girl.
Sam! Is she dead? Did you kill her? Answer me or I'll shoot! I'm not fucking around! I will shoot you!
Sam's still alive, but she won't be for long unless you let us in.
Michonne.
Sam? Maybe you shot her. Or you. Maybe you'll come in here and kill everyone. I can't take that risk. So just put Sam down and leave. You better fucking move, or we're all dead.
God damn it.
Get her in here! On your left! Sam? Sam! James, Alex, get back! Your sister's hurt!
What's wrong with her? She's bleeding! Sam!
This is bad. This is really, really bad. I need you to find help, okay?
Okay. Dad! Dad!
What's your name?
It's James.
Okay, James. You got a first aid kit?
Kind of.
Get it. Fast.
Whatever we're gonna do, we gotta do it fast.
Got it!
What are you doing with that? Sam, I got you. I'm here. I need to clean the wound. Sam! Is the bullet still in there? Didn't punch through.
We gotta get it out, right?
There's too much blood. You're gonna have to use this.
I'll hold her down.
There it is. Got it. Hand me that. Gonna lie. This is gonna really fucking hurt. Hold her down. You two.
We got her.
Oh my God.
No. Get away from her.
John.
What are you doing to my daughter?
Saving her life.
With that? Are you insane? You're going to kill her!
Let me do this. I've almost got the wound closed.
James, let me. Is she going to make it? I can't lose her. I can't. My poor Samantha.
The bleeding stopped. That's what matters.
Tell me. What happened? You appear out of nowhere with my daughter nearly bleeding to death?
I saved Sam. Carried her through a walker-infested forest back to you.
When Sam wakes up, we'll see what really happened. Look at me. I don't know who the hell you are, but...
Dad! Dad? Where is Greg?
Sam should be the one to tell you.
Tell us what?
Greg didn't come back with them.
What? What do you mean?
No. It's okay, boys. It's okay. I'm here.
Colette? Elodie? You girls in here? Girls? You in here? This all behind.
Hello? Hello?
Oh, thank God. Michonne, it's Donna.
Donna?
I've been trying to get a hold of their dad. Are the girls with you? I don't know where they are. No one's answering. Half the lines are disconnected.
I've been looking for them.
Me too. God, I hope they're okay. I talked to Dominic earlier, but there was screaming. Christ, it's horrible. I don't know if it was him or who, but God, Michonne, he sounded so scared. The girls too, crying. I couldn't stand it. Those things, they must be terrified.
Donna, what did he say?
He said something about a bite. That his neighbor was bitten. Dominic tried to bandage him up, but his neighbor attacked him. We have to find them. They could be anywhere. And if we can't get a hold of them, what do we do?
Stay where you are. I'm coming to you.
Hey, what are you? Please, no!
Donna, get out of there now! Donna!
Who's Donna? Did you say Donna? You okay?
Just thinking about someone I once knew.
It's okay. I do that too. John, he went to talk to the kids, make sure they're all right, while I watched over you. Sorry about this. John isn't big on people he doesn't know.
What's that for?
Rabbits, mostly. Possum once in a while, if we get lucky. Possum actually tastes decent, if you cook it right. So, yeah. This is where I apologize for almost shooting you. Emphasis on almost. I was just worried about Sam. I get a bad feeling every time she leaves the house.
Doesn't matter now.
No, I guess not. If it makes you feel any better, I'm not a great shot. That patch of dirt, his mom's buried there. A year or so back, she was sick. Not in the head. Something with her heart. She couldn't handle it, I guess. I never understood that. We were safe here.
You can't give in. You have to keep going, no matter what.
Sam said the same thing to her mom, just a few days before. When she did it, I'd never seen Sam so angry. If it wasn't for Sam... Sam. Hey, don't move, okay? Don't move. Sam, no.
Michonne, we have to help him.
You're too weak.
Pull me up.
Just stay down, Sam.
I need to help him. We have to help him. Sam. I know John can make a strong first impression, but he's what's keeping this entire family from being buried out there. You gotta fight like hell for what you care about, right? Something that makes all this shit worth it.
Yeah, fight until the day you die.
You'd be crazy to stay here, John. This woman, Norma...
Enough! There's no decision to be made on this.
I need a word with you. In private. You have children. A son. A daughter.
I do. Two little girls.
Snowed the day my wife died. Her heart gave out. Sam found her. She passed in her sleep. We buried her so the boys wouldn't have to see her like that. The snow, it covered her grave. Erased it. Like she'd never been there at all.
I'm really sorry for your loss.
Thank you. I've tried to focus on our kids, but the past, it always seems to find you. Ever since Sophia, I've tried to keep our family from harm, but we're falling apart, piece by piece. And now that Sam's hurt, and Greg's... I could really use your help. Your friend Pete told me all about Norma, about what happened. If she finds us, we wouldn't stand a chance. But you seem like someone who can hold their own.
You've got a good thing going here. Safe house. Nice family. It's more rare than you know. I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. Children shouldn't have to see this. Greg never turned into one of these things, did he? Of those, whatever they are.
Yeah, he did.
My boy, I should have never let him leave. I'm sorry. I'm trying to keep it together. But what if you just found out your daughters were dead? And you weren't there. You were miles away, safe and sound.
How would you feel?
Your kids need you to stay strong.
You're right. I'm all they have.
Peekaboo.
Take the one near the garden.
Dead yet. You?
Yourself a golden goose. You think I'm shitting any eggs? Forget it.
I'm asking the questions here.
Say now, won't this be fun?
That's up to you. How'd you find the house?
You know, I probably never would have. Except you left a trail of walker parts right to the front gate. like some fucked up fairy tale.
Randall? Randall, are you getting this?
You want to get that for me?
We heard gunshots. If you don't check in, I'm sending everyone in that direction.
Shit. She sounds pissed.
Randall, pick up, goddammit.
You gonna answer?
Talk to her, Michonne. Don't make the same mistake again.
Where the hell are you?
Yeah!
Randall!
Tell her my hands have iced up, and I've swallowed a pint of my own blood. That's exactly what she wants to hear.
You heard her. Randall needs to check in.
You know, this feels mighty familiar. Except you're there, and I'm here. So, Miss Shone, what do you want me to say to her? On account of me hoping to avoid more broken fingers, your wish is my command. You don't want my piano playing days to be over so soon.
Say something stupid, and you'll regret it.
You sound just like my daddy. He's a mean son of a bitch. His belt was even meaner. So I learned not to cross his path twice. I'll play along. Hey, Norma.
Randall, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm all right.
I thought something.
Hey! I wasn't finished yet. I was doing what you said, Michonne. How can you not trust a face like this?
Randall? I lost you. What were you saying? All right then. We'll check in on you soon. And you ping me if you find her.
Think you're a clever girl, huh? No one will know something's wrong soon enough. And if I can find you, she'll find you. You know, this alone time, you and me together, it's been real nice. But that all ends when my sister gets here. I'm gonna take that wrench and break your skull. Then Sam's and yours. Last but not those kitties, too. I saw their little heads in the window. Kids, you know, their skulls don't break so much as kind of melt. I hit a button.
Michonne.
Well, hey now. Don't you two look like your daddy? Back when he still had a face.
What?
Yeah. Got a big hole there now.
Michonne, is that true? Please tell me he's fucking with us. Please.
Sam, I'm sorry.
No. 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 James! If he killed my dad, then why isn't this son of a bitch dead?
First good question asked all night. Michonne's just been fumbling around like a bear cub fucking a football.
Randall has more value if he's alive. Gives us something to bargain with when Norma gets
here. Listen to me. That won't work. They only bargain with bullets.
All she wants is her brother back. That's it. We're out of the equation.
You need to kill him, or I will. Sam, wait!
No matter what I say, you're just gonna do whatever you want anyway. I know you've already made up your mind.
Well, ain't I the belle of the ball? Well, maybe that's you. Because when this dance is over, you're fucked. Kill me, and Norma hunts you down until you're all dead. Fucked! Let me live, and I do even worse. Fucked. But we both know how this is gonna end, Michonne. You like killing. And you'd like killing me, wouldn't you? Just tell old Randall the truth. I got thick skin. You won't hurt my feelings.
You're wrong,
Randall. Am I? Well, maybe. Maybe you think you can rise above all that. Well, there ain't no heaven up there, honey. And there ain't no hell down below. There's only this shit every day until you die. And you know what's the fucking kicker? You get up and keep walking. Now that is some biblical shit, ain't it?
There's still a chance we can make things better.
Don't tell me you still believe that lie, Michonne. This is the world your kids are dying in, Michonne. Or dying in, or are in that fucking purgatory.
Shut up. Don't talk about that.
Either way, they're suffering. And mommy isn't. We all have our demons, honey. Some are on the inside. Some are sitting right in front of us, wondering, what kind of mother brings a child into this mess of a world? There ain't no blue skies for them anymore. Guess that means is over. No, Billy. No one will be here soon. Your funeral.
I spent a lot of time in low places. Where you only have your thoughts for company. And those can be mean. Nasty.
You want to believe our lives and other deaths have purpose. Believe me, they don't.
It's true. Things always fall apart. But we're the ones who bring them down.